I'm not sure what about the Waterloo program makes students so good at starting startups, but that's part of what I'm here to find out. You know, I get invited to speak at a lot of things, and I almost always turn them down. But we have such great students from Waterloo that come to YC. So many, like, huge percentage of companies that I'm excited about, the founders of Waterloo. So I felt like if I was going to do one this fall, this was where to come. This is actually the only one I'm going to this fall. I think one of the things that really is great that Waterloo does is the whole co-op program, which really gets people thinking like startup founders. You know, startups should really come out of passion for a particular idea. The people that make the best companies pay a lot of attention to where the world is going, you know, what sort of the waves in the markets are, and what great things may come from that. I think one of the great things about Waterloo for people that want to start startups is that there's an incredible support network and alumni network here. And so my advice would just be to talk to people that have gone to Waterloo and done it. The reputation of Waterloo engineers is very good. I've noticed even with this hackathon that a lot of Y Combinator companies are here recruiting because they've heard that the engineers are really good. Waterloo students in general have incredible depth and breadth of engineering talent. Like they can, you know, sort of build these like complicated products that use lots of different types of technology. And they're also very good about thinking about what to build. So there are a lot of good engineers and fewer people that can figure out what to build. And a lot of the students have been very good at that.